are you?
I am in New York City.
Yes, she is, with her godmother.
And we just went on an awesome Ferris thing.
Yes, it is. Now where are we going?
Now we're going to... Where's the Big Rock?
Hard Rock Cafe.
By the bear. Oh. Let's go.
We're going to Coney Hall.
Yep, we're going to go get a cab, right?
Yeah.
We're going to go into the circle. Follow the New Yorker.
Get in, Mom.
Okay.
Yeah, I was hit last night, actually.
complaining about traffic. Because we're going to have to line up 2 hours.
1960, we're
going to get out of here.
Yeah, I imagine.
As the stern decided to take another pod, he should be betting that the water that's the spot. But it's pretty fine. This movie we're in right now is called Titans as well. So, every cause has its champion. Isaac Stern was the champion of Carnegie Hall. And I'd like to think of the parents' role of Mississippi Methodist as being the champion of their child's music education. So that when it seems like it's maybe slated for demolishing, the parent is right there to help express that in now. Looks like we're almost all on stage again. Ready for our next piece, which is going to be Minuet 1 by Bach. Again, it's going to be led by the guy on the show. case you're wondering, tell some of your friends about this. Other performers who have been on this stage this year, this season, include the VF on one, Alexander Markov, Philadelphia Morris Sloan, Indigo Girls, Scott Rochester, Lance Sixty Orchestra, Renee Fleming. Our next piece is Perpetual Motion by Dr. Zizrakin.